He's our sweet little Humphrey. Oh, we've got sweet little Humphrey. Oh, him I can almost pet. Yeah, such a sweet boy. Here you are. Oh, Humphrey. Yeah, that's my little Marcy.
Mm-hmm.
That's your half brother. Yeah, it's Nugget. Oh, little Humph. Oh, he's such a pretty boy. Oh, he's such a pretty boy. He gets neutered tomorrow. And then we have to wait 10 days. And then he can go in with all his sisters and his auntie and his mom. Yeah, he doesn't have to live alone anymore. He won't have to live alone. No. He was in a bitey mood. No, he's getting less bitey. We'll get him fixed. We'll get him fixed. So, you gotta get some relaxation time, just like little Nugget, because you and Nugget are getting neutered tomorrow. Yes. You and Nugget are gonna get neutered tomorrow. Let me go around a little bit. Yeah. This is where all your sisters are. Yes. And auntie. And this is where nasty little Blossom is. And there's Bruno. But Bruno probably has nasty things. And I can get a bit territorial. So I think I'll just let you have a good look around. And then we'll move you on. Little Humphrey. So this is where all your little half-sisters live. Gotta close up. I know, you just don't want to close up, but I have to. I know. Oh, no, Humphrey. No, down you go. Gotta close up. There we go. Okay, little Humphrey. Sleep well. Tomorrow is a very big day for you, but it's gonna be rather nasty, but then one day it'll all be over and then life will really improve hugely for this little boy. Yeah, because then he'll get to live with his sisters. Yeah. Hi Ziggy. Hello. And he'll get to live with his mom. Hi Bella. Hello. Hi Bella. And with his other sister, Francis. And somewhere in here is Auntie. Here's Auntie. Hello. Hi. There's Auntie. Oh, we're getting old, hey? Yeah. She's getting old. Getting a little bit itchy and a little quieter. Oh, shucks. Yeah, she's starting to itch her ears quite a lot. She may have to go into the vets. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You have to keep an eye on that. Bummer. Vet visit, hey, Amelia? Yep, I think so. Well, first get the neutrin out of the way. Yeah. All these things that happen to old mussies. Nobody here seems to be very happy and very healthy. Bella's never been more beautiful. I would never think that she was the mum of all those little babies. It's that lovely mouse. Oh. Hi, Francis. Yeah, you guys will gain a brother soon. Uh-oh, butterfly. You're not allowed in here. That nasty little cat. for he wants to be with everybody else. That he does. Okay, looks like everybody's doing just fine. You don't have to worry about anybody. Everybody's doing really good. Look at this sweet little girl here. Yes, wonderful little mouse. Good boy, good Twitty, eh? Yeah, but not tonight. I have to go to bed. Not have time. Not time tonight. Later on, there'll be clean cages and lots of treats. Yeah. You've become so confident. You used to be such a shy little thing. And now, not shy at all. Really neat. All that socializing I did didn't really make much difference with the babies, but it sure made a difference with you and Ginny and Amelia. Yeah, come, everybody's become much more trusting. There's this little girl. Not bad. Ziggy is a very outgoing little mousey. Yeah, whereas her twin, Luna, is much shyer. Oh, Amelia. Amelia's getting old. Amelia is getting old. Not going to be mine for all that much longer. She's getting thin and she's getting less active. But all this baby stuff really made the ending, the last bit of her life, super. And she finally has a real friend in Bella and all the little babies. Really good last few months of life, hasn't it, Amelia? Never thought something like this would happen to you, that you'd actually be able to make friends. Yeah. Well, we'll see. Tomorrow we'll have to take the boys in, and I have to have a good look at your ears, and we have to make an appointment for you. Yeah. See what we can do. Skin condition's always so tricky to deal with in mousies. Oh, you like your babies, don't you? So nice to have friends and a proper family, eh? Here you are. See if you'll let me give you your ears a rub, because sometimes you actually will let me nowadays. But no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Bella. Bella's become so pretty. Amelia, itchy. I hate it so much when mousies get itchy. You don't really know what it is. It's both the ears. Something's irritating them. There's a medicine that works quite well, so I'll have to. I think I may actually just weigh her, tell the vet, and then stop the injections. Yeah, I think we'll do that tomorrow too. Get it started, because that medicine works really well. Oh, Amelia. Yeah, doesn't look too good, eh? Very itchy. Yeah, we'll deal with that. We will deal with that, make this girl more comfortable. Yeah. But look how thin she's getting. Yep, she's an old, old mouse. 1.5 years old, and she's old. Hey, Amelia. Yeah. Yep, we'll get you on the medicine. We will.
How's my nasty little boy?
Hello. Hello. Yeah. Hello, little man. Oh. Yeah. Very fond of you, even if you're a little biter. Get it out of you, it will. Oh, little nugget. Love you, even if you are a little biter. We'll get you around, hey? Yeah. It's only going to be an issue for a short time. In a month's time, he's going to be the sweetest little boy, just like what he's supposed to be. Yeah, biting will be a thing of the past. I don't have to worry about it anymore. Nothing, no. Don't have anything for you. I know you like the wormies. I'll give you another wormie, but it encourages you to bite, so I think I will leave out the wormies for the next little while. No. 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 No biting. Good boy. Yeah. I was hoping for something, aren't you? Yes. But I'm not going to hand feed you until you have stopped the biting. Yeah. Too much biting. Too much biting. Yeah. Little man. Yeah. Little man. Oh, little man. Oh, little man. Look at you. No, no, no. No biting. No. No biting. Good boy. Yeah. Oh. I'm going to give you lots of attention in the next little while, don't I? I know. Tomorrow's going to be a very stressful day. Yeah. You are not going to enjoy tomorrow, but it'll translate into a much better life. You're going to be a much happier mouse. You won't have to be so alone. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. You're a good boy. Yeah, he's a good boy. No. 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 No, I don't want biting. I don't want biting. Oh, nugget. You're a good boy. Yeah. I think we will leave the little man. Nasty things will happen tomorrow, but then life will pick up and he's going to have a great little mousy life. No.